Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, Alpha, and I'm here playing Fallout Shelter. I've never played Fallout any before. Like, I haven't played any of the Fallouts. But let's just get straight into this. So if I'm not as good as, if I'm not good, that's why. Now you have determined the ID of your vault. Choose carefully, because once you select an ID, it will be changed. Okay, what? Vault Tech Priority Alerts. We have detected that you have opted into our most rigorous and hazardous social experiment yet, survival mode. In survival mode, your vault will face deadlier threats. The need for resources will be greater, and you won't be able to revive dead. Well, how do I change modes? What's more, once you proceed this course, there's no going back, as there's no to perform a complete psychology evaluation. Voltec will have to resume. You're in complete control of your abilities and fully understand the ramifications of this choice. Good luck, Overseer. I strongly recommend you that play with a normal mode vault to the basics of the game before. Yeah, how do I change that? Okay, I don't want that on. Hold up, let me go back. New vault. Oh. Okay, I want it to be I don't know, actually. I will skip until I actually decide the name. I mean, the vault number. Okay, there it is. 729. Don't know why I just chose it. Congratulations. Vault Tech has selected you to be in the overseer of Vault 729. Vault keeps people safe from the dangers of the wasteland. As overseer, your job is to expand and maintain the vault while keeping your dwellers safe and happy. Each room has a special attribute it uses. Assign dwellers with the best special to make them. Oh, I didn't read it. Vault Tech will give you a daily rating based on your performance. Remember to keep up. Keep your dwellers happy and do a great job. A good job. Okay. I was trying to read that before. The claws are tough. Something blah blah blah. I was trying to read it before I left. Welcome to your new vault, Overseer. Let's introduce you to the basic concepts. First, let's build a room. Press triangle to open the build menu. We'll build a power generator that will produce power. Press X to select a power room. Rooms require power to function. Press X again to confirm. Build zones are where you can build rooms. Use the left stick to select a build zone and press. Oh, I was trying to click X to go past the helpful hint. Now we need dwellers to make the power generator produce power. Look, new dwellers have shown up at the vault door. Let's look at the stats of a dweller. Move to the wasteland with the crap. You can see the dweller's special stats. This info tells you where a dweller can be used most effectively. Okay, I still don't get this. Okay, so to assign a selected dweller, press X to grab them, and then X to hold X to grab them, and then select a room. Use left stick to move the dweller to the power. Look at this dude. We power room and press X to assign to him. And then hold X to grab them. Well, who am I grabbing? Okay. there. Am I supposed to wait 4 minutes? Or until... Can I close that door? Okay, good. I did not want that door open. Elevator, taking it, and then it goes through here. 315. Now that doors are working, the room will start producing resources. Hold R2 to zoom in for a closer look. I thought he was eating yogurt for a second. I'm doing it, and this is okay. You are in dire need of extra resources. You can use the rush mode. Press up to open the rush. Chance of fire. If I get a fire, I'm gonna lose. Don't fire. Great, you successfully completed your first rush and collected caps. Let's build a second room. You need a dinner, which we will produce food. Select the dinner. Dwellers require food to keep their health up. Press X again to confirm. Now, let's get this. I was like, why isn't it working? Let's put it right here. Now let's build one more room. Which will produce water. Okay, build. Let's put it here. Great work. There's some food and water to start vault. Press L3 to display your vault meter details and resources to keep track of your resources needs. Oh my gosh. Look, more dwellers have shown up at the door. Now that you know the basic rules of the overseers, keep expanding your vault. Just remember to keep your dwellers alive and happy. Good luck. Oh my gosh, thank goodness. I cannot. I don't understand what this stuff is. What is this special? Like... Oh, I did not mean to try to destroy it. Okay, now first off, let me build a living quarters. Yes. Let's put it... Okay, it did not work. Living quarters. Let's not put it by the water. I think that's rats or something. So let's put it by the other one. Oh yeah, I just made it bigger. Upgrade. You don't have enough caps. Okay. Okay, great. Okay, so you can send dwellers to explore the wasteland, assign a dweller outside of the vault, and give them supplies to start the trip. Who was the most special? I don't know what the specials mean. Like, I don't know which one's which. Let's send out Joseph, right? Okay. First off, wait. Those with high luck. Which one is luck? Are most of it rushing rooms and getting cap bonuses? Which one is luck? Oh, that's luck right there, I think. Or happiness? I can't really tell. Triangle fist. Wait, if I can click fist, does that mean I can like give them a weapon? I'm just gonna put them in random rooms and then you guys are gonna have to tell me what to do. A1. P2. Okay, what? Upgrade your production room to produce more. Okay. Let's go here. Okay. Upgrade. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's not as much as I thought. Upgrade. I think I did it. It says square, but like, I don't see that working. Okay, now let's put Joseph. You go in here. Oh no, wait, I can't do that. Wait, I just put him in the vault. Wait, why does he already have a suit on? How does Joseph already have a suit on? I literally just put him on. I do not want you standing on the tables. I guess he has to work there now? Or does he just like pace back and forth? Okay, yeah, I can move him. Let's put him in here. Let's put you. Who am I controlling? Okay, the girl. Let's put her with her. Hey, I did it! Wait, I put one in the right room. Merge rooms can hold more dwellers, so they produce more resources. Okay, anyways, let's... Oh, what is this? What did I do? Okay, let's... what is this called? What is this? I'm so bad at this game. Wow. I'm gonna need some serious help from you guys who know what you're doing. Nah, I'm good. Okay. Power generator. Power generator. Let's put it right there. Cause I can't move rooms, can I? Yeah, oh, I forgot that's Rush. Yeah. Ooh, they leveled up. I got caps. Okay, let me put all these people in. Build additional storage rooms or upgrade your existing storage room to get more space. Put him in here because I don't have anywhere else. I mean, like, I'm gonna have to build new places if I want to give them all jobs. Where is he going? Oh, that's the one I moved. Okay. And Catherine. And then let me build water treatment. Oh, I don't have enough caps. How many caps do I have? I have 83. I need to make more caps. Can you guys, like, make caps faster? What is he doing? Is he eating? Do I literally have to like get them all to eat? Okay. What is that? Oh, that's the tutorials. You can equip items such as weapons and use Radway and Spook Chance from the dweller's information panel by selecting the dweller. Why is Doc Joseph there? Hold up. If I click that and then I click Joseph. Oh, he's dinner. Okay. No, I'm trying to go back to here. Let me just put them inside so they don't die. I mean, like, I don't think they'll die, but I don't want them outside because I just. Okay, I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Like, really wrong. I have no idea what I'm doing. Overseer's office. Who is the overseer? And what the heck? Where's that at? Overseer's office. Have your 18 dwellers in your vault. What is a vault? Oh, wait, this is. I just said, what is a vault? Was the last thing I can get. Yeah, I know it's gonna be a Nuka-Cola bottler. It's gonna be cool. Let me get some water. Is there anyone else at the door? How'd I know? Larry, you're welcome to come in. Wait, can I put more than two people in a room? Hold up. I just don't realize I'm no one eating with him. You go there. And then if Oh, I don't even have anyone in here. Is there only one person in there? Okay, there's three. No, he's going over there. Your vault needs a steady supply of power, food, and water to run properly. If you run low of any of these resources, the bars at the top of the screen will turn red. When low on power, rooms will start shutting down. When low on food, dwellers will start lose health. When low on water, dwellers will become irradiated. The required resource line on the resource bar shows your vault's current resources needs. Hint, the further above the or below the required resource life of your resources are, the greater effect. Oh, we need food. That's why he was talking about that. And I need electricity. You're leveling up. How do I? Okay. Food, are you done? How do I get food? Okay, I did. Okay, they just need to eat, and then I have food. So I'm just... I need more people. I need more people to come. How do I get more people to come? This is hard. It's probably not even hard, it's just confusing. Oh, I got something. I don't know what I got, but I got something. What is it? Is it in here? I think this is not it. Okay, what is it? People. Junk? Good. Got water. Okay, that's good. I got a gun! Oh, it's a rusty gun. It's still a gun. I got caps, yes! And then I got more caps. Hey. Who do I want to give the gun to? You level up. Hey, someone's here. Who is it? Thomas Lord. I'll give you the gun. I need to put him in food because, like, no, I need food is probably. I'm gonna have to do another food thing. I'll put him in. Build another diner. Now we put it right back. Okay. Now I can go further without food or something like that, I guess. Level up controller. Yes, I got another one. These things are cool. Give me another gun. Give me another gun. I got a camera. Yes, I got a gun! I got Rattaway. Cat. And then more caps. Oh, I got a new dweller. Do you have a map? I'm getting lost in your eyes. What? Thomas? Do you have a map? I'm getting lost in your... Oh no 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 no. Oh no, she pre- Boy, I need to, like, not do that. I need to have them yet. Have you read the book yet for book club? And why am I like stuck like this though? Oh, I got the storage room. Increase the number of items and pets you can have. How do you get pets? Set up the box. Let me build another diner. And why is it so zoomed in? How do I zoom out? Oh, it's L2. I was like, I totally forgot. Hey, there's someone here. This game is actually pretty fun. Let's put her in here. Just because I'm lacking food. Okay, cool. Okay, now... Bro, I can't... Okay, now I have it. It should be going faster now. Like, way faster. Who do I give the gun to again? I have two guns. I don't know who I want to give them to. I'll give it to Thomas. Thomas and Joseph. Next guns I'll give to Mariah. And then, not Deborah. Depends if she's still pregnant. Okay. I'll give you the pistol. Nah. I'll give you the BB gun. And then I'll give you the pistol. And then, And then, what about this? I don't know. But let's see. Oh, they leveled up! Finally! Hey! food, come on. 10 minutes. I don't know if like making it bigger is helping or not. It's a 36% chance. I hate rushing. Like in all games, I really don't like doing it. Water treatment, what the heck happened to the water treatment? No, something happened. I think there was a fire. Oh, it didn't let me read it. What happened to them? They're dying. There's... Go down there. Bring your gun. Yes, bring your gun. Go down there. Go kill them. Go kill them. Did they seriously just kill them? That fast? So there was no point in me sending them down there? Go back to where you were. I'm glad they did that automatically. Yeah, I knew it wasn't a good idea to rush, but I needed to. Did it still not finish rushing? I'm gonna rush. 46% chance of fire. I failed again. Gosh dang it. That's the wrong person. Hurry up this time. Go, 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 go. You can do it with your BB gun alone. I'm gonna give one of them a gun, for real. Because they keep getting attacked by roaches. I'm actually about to take a gun from them. Go back to where you were. Let me... Yeah, I need to make food. Like, I need to get food. No one's at the door. Okay, well, let me... Take this gun away. Sorry, Joseph. But I did not know how much they would need it. Who do I give it to? Betty seems mad. I'll give it to Larry. I need to figure out a way to make food faster. Let me know if you guys know how. Unlock here. Hey, it's gonna be like biome, and I'm like, no. I need to get food way faster though if I'm trying to survive. Let me build another one. I don't know if this is helping or if it's making it worse. Wow. I feel like I'm wasting electricity. Rush. 56% chance. Why not? Yes, though. Shoot them. I want to see him use his gun. Why is he going to the... Okay. Don't shoot the other people. Please say he can aim. Please say he can aim. I'm kind of scared. I'm kind of scared because they're dying and I need to get, like, health. I need to eat. How are both of them? I didn't see Mariah. Oh my gosh. Why is there so many this time? Like, why are they... Yeah, I need to stop rushing. Kill it. Kill it. Thank goodness. Oh my gosh. I need to get new people there. Like, I need more people out there. Out there, yep. Let me get Thomas Lord there. And then... Joseph Wright. Oh, no, wait. I want to put them in the other one. Thomas Lord. What? I put him here. Joseph. In there. 14 minutes and 10 minutes. Yep. I want to... Oh, dang. I've messed up. I need food, though. Like, I'm kind of scared that they're gonna die because of food. If they die, do I have to restart? How do I, like, give them health is what I need to know right now. I actually need to know. Weapons... Outfits, junk. Okay, what do I do with junk? Investigate hidden truths or take clues. Be careful not to glue your hands together or your eyes. What? I don't see any outfits. Okay. Friends, romance, countrymen, lend me your snacks and your outfit, and then weapons. Oh, yeah. After 20 shots, you just might knock a tin can off the fence. 20 shots. A decent gun for killing unarmed opponents. Okay, I just didn't realize there was music playing the whole time. Let me see. We'll send one person to the wasteland. I just not thought about that. I don't know what to send though. Catherine, how do I send someone to the wasteland? Do I just make sure you equip dwellers before? Oh, okay. Actually, let me not send her to the wasteland. They leveled up. He leveled up. Who has the better gun? Thomas Lord has the only gun. Over here. Send him to the wasteland. Explore. Go explore the wasteland, bro. Bring us back some food and some water. Oh, I need to upgrade the I need to get caps. Okay, now our water is back. Our water is back up. That's a 36% chance. I will take those odds. What? 36% chance, and now there's a fire? Put it out and don't die. Do not. Please don't die. You're standing on a fire. I had you. Oh no, critical production failure. Light flashing before my eyes. Okay, no one is happy. No one is happy. Oh, wait, there's people happy. The goat was right. This is the perfect job. 50% chance. I think I know why. They're not like good at this. I need to get people who are supposed to do this. 75, equip $1 with an outfit. I don't have any outfits. What happens if I... Oh, I can only skip one. Dang it. Next evaluation is in 23 hours. Oh my gosh, we have 23 hours. Okay, it's back. Oh, I need some water. I mean, like, we need food, though. How much before I can... Let me just, like, okay, let me bring him back up here. And then delete this place. Don't have dollars assigned, that's right. Destroy. Only 20. Oh, it is small though. 20 caps. Sure. Yeah. Yeah. Just let me. Did not mean to click that. Is there any rooms that I don't need? Because I need to get money. If I die out here, they'll never know. He's a level 1. Exploring the wasteland. Lots of food. I know that we don't have food, but I need to get money so I can fix that. Destroy. Oh crap. I need to, like, okay, let me move him. Actually, let me move all of them into here. Oh, she's supposed to cook? Okay, that's all I need to know. It's like, just move them around until I get them into the right position. I mean, like, at least I got one of these done. 25. Now let me destroy. Overpopulated. No. She's supposed to be. Let's see, where's she supposed to go? Water? Let's put her in water. Let's put in water. And then let's put... No, actually, let's put everyone who's not doing good right now into the room. Okay, you have a 10%. So let's put you into... I'm in love with this game. This game is so confusing to me right now, but I love it. Well, as soon as you get to 500, we can, like, start. Oh, wait, no, he's good. He's good. I'll leave him in there. Betty was freaking out earlier. Where's Betty? Oh, Betty's doing better now. Who's at the end of this? Okay, let's just leave it at that. Oh, yeah, there she is. When will he be back? Detected a hideous little mole rat. One mole rat. It's as good as dead. The mole rat has been killed. Earn 225. I like how it shows me what he's doing. Wasteland Exposition Shard. If I die later, anyone will know. I wasn't prepared for the boat flies. Time to run. Suffered one damage. Earned 0 XP. Let's recall him. Okay. Yeah, now he's coming back. When will he be back? I need to know. I'll get caps off this. Food. Barely under enough. I need someone to level up. Wait, when will he be back? Explore an old journey. New entry. Thought I saw a UFO. But that would be impossible. You saw a UFO? Who's he at? I need food. And water. But I need food. Like, everyone's about to starve. I wish I could, like, bring it back instead of, like, having the two. Are you almost back yet? What was that noise? Oh wait, what? Okay. That's good, it's special. No. Low water supply. Where's the water? Which one's the water? Oh, I think I'm coming down with something. I need to put someone in water. Who can? If there's anyone to help us, if you could have any type of person come into our life. Okay. Betty Davis, you're coming in. I don't think he's coming back for real. Water. All I need now is food. Give me food. Yes, man. Give me food. Shotgun. Heavy raider armor. I got an outfit. Oh, food. Wait, I have enough money. Upgrade. Why did the lights go out? Is that good? I don't think that's good. Okay, now it's only taking 5 minutes. Whew. Okay, he's back. I've returned. Now. Collect. Yeah, you can go in now. Oh, it's long for the food. Okay, I need food. I figured out how to do this. The shot is out way better. Okay, 1,500, and then I can do it again. Oh my gosh! I don't have enough. Yep. Wait, can I see their names? No, but I knew some. I always. Yeah. What gun does he have? Ooh, I need to give this shotgun to someone. I'm gonna give it to... I got 2 minutes and then I'm gonna feed them. I'm dying. Somebody, what is he actually dying? Is he actually dying? Catherine, you're not gonna do nothing. I'm gonna put you in the spot that gives you the biggest number. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's what I'm gonna do to everybody. 1, 7. Yeah, I'm gonna need to put her in there. 1, 2, 1. If I put her in here, and then, that's 2. Let me put her in. Yeah, let me just put her in here because she needs some rest. Lori. 1, 0. What the heck, Lori? Gosh. 44 cents, it went down. I want to, but I'm too scared. 23. I'm just looking at this thing. 36. 34. We're good on water, we just need food. I'm doing it, but I'm scared. Why does it always fail? Restaurant on fire! Okay, now how long is it gonna take? 7 minutes. Okay, I'm just gonna end it right here because this is getting insane and I don't want the video to be too long. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. This is Fallout Shelter. Such a great game. You guys should get it. But I will see you guys in the next video. Dang, you can go really long. Peace.